Hello and welcome to the Paperscan video guide. First off, launch your Paperscan application. Then, the first thing you're going to want to do in here is change your Paperscan language. You can do this going in settings and in languages, in general languages, and select your language that you want your Paperscan application to be. What you're going to want to do is import your pages. So you can either acquire or import your pages, as these two options suggest here. But before we talk about any of this, you're going to want to check your scanner is correctly detected by your computer. You can do this by going into settings, devices, and in devices you can simply select device as shown here and click apply when you're done. Now it is not guaranteed that you'll see your device. If you do not see your device, make sure you have the latest scanner's drivers installed, otherwise your device may not be picked up by Paperscan. Once you have downloaded your latest scanner's drivers, restart your computer to apply those drivers, and you should be able to see your device in select devices. Next, we're going to talk about the acquisition standard. So this, of course, depends on your device. You have two options, TWAIN and WIA. If your device can be both controlled by WIA Bridge from Microsoft and the TWAIN driver from your supplier, use the TWAIN driver or you'll have problems with your document feeder. Next, in the TWAIN options, you have Data Source Manager. This is an insurance policy. Normally, default system should pick the best option for you. However, if you're having trouble with your scanner, simply click TWAIN 2.3 or 1.9. Then you have these two other options which I will not go over as they are purely based on preference. Click apply when you're done, and let's start by acquiring our page via our scanner.